Yes, he's so nice. I'm a lion, me a lion. Tell me what I do.
Remember we talked about this and that one song?
Our wine.
We taste our wine.
And you say the prayer. the bottom, didn't
he?
You know, these macho men, they give him a little room and they, no, you can't touch that. No, this is not, you can't touch
it. Okay, well, back to the house, then take some parsley or any green vegetable, just use the vinegar or salt water. When it's distributed over the table, this is one dressing.
Okay, I will bring you salt water and you can dip this parsley in and salt it to people.
I've got a question. See how it's just...
No, we do.
Thank you.
take it off.
All the issues over here, and we wrap them up from now.
Hmm? Okay.
And also, the cuts were not going to be in that empty for now.
That should be filled all the way.
Okay. is our duty to thank, to praise, and song, and prayer, to glorify and exalt Him who performed all these wonders for our forefathers and us. And for them,
you want me to read a little bit?
Sure.
It's the next part, the hallelujah, praise the eternal.
No, the hallelujah.
Okay. Go ahead, let's take it.
What was that, 25? No, I'm just supposed to...
Oh, the second level of one.
That's 24.
Uh-huh.
Just going to 25, and,
come on, Alex.
I guess, the bottom paragraph.
I'll read it.
And you read that one,
yeah.
Okay? And then I'll read
it
one, and then we'll go around the
right.
table. Let's
yeah.
do that a lot, okay? Okay?
Blessed art thou, eternal our God, who are the universe.
Mm-hmm. Do we read this
in
while we're
doing
that?
In England, they eat this all the time, and roast beef.
This is really good.
You can do it.
You can do it.
And remember, it's like the whole temple, we do a thing with you, and the simple times, you put lots of it works together, and you can make a sandwich.
That's right.
In order
now
to
make a sandwich, you can make it as small as you want. You can make it like this. You want to put the little thing you need to do, okay?
Okay, so now, earlier, I believe the bitter herbs, something,
so we eat bitter herbs and carotid on a sandwich.
We're sitting right underneath the bitter herbs. It says, eating the bitter herbs and what together? On page 27.
Yep, sure it is.
I think you want me to put some on?
Yeah.
It's easier than passing.
Oh, right there?
Yeah.
But this time we have sweet and bitter together. Come on. Is that too much?
No, just
no. Okay. Very good. Okay, we can say this all together.
Okay.
In remember. Oh, he's not ready. Sorry. At the bottom of the page, 27, put it together, okay?
In remembrance of the Holy Temple, we do as Hillel did in temple times. He put matzah and bitter herbs together and ate them as a sandwich in order to observe literally the words of the Torah.
They shall eat it,
the
Passover offering,
with
matzah
and bitter herbs.
Okay.
But we don't have any left before.
Well, Do we say this before we open? Open the door.
Pour out thy wrath upon the nations that now be not, and upon the kingdoms that call not upon thy name. For they have consumed Jacob and laid waste his habitation. Pour out thy rage upon them and let thy fury overtake them. Persuade them in anger and destroy them from under the heavens of the eternal. Close the door.
I'm watching that blind level. I think it's the same. I don't think it's the same this year. Oh well. It's got a lot of time yet.
Hey, Swimmy!
Somebody always says that at the table. Okay, from here we hop to.
Not 34.
But 40.
42. 42?
And then we're going to go to the right to the middle of 43, and that is the end.
Okay.
Okay? Is that okay with everybody?
Yeah.
Fine. Okay. Where are we? Top of 42?
Yep.
Okay, I'll start, and somebody else do? Okay.
Sure. You just wanted you to hear that it is fitting to minister? Or Holy Majesty Mercy?
Oh, yeah, we'll do the large print and you do the small print.
Because it's, yeah, that's
yeah,
the
younger eyes, that's fine.
Okay. So,
Holy Majesty, you do the little print and we will set
the
cap.
Okay. Holy Majesty, merciful indeed, is my red kingdom. Here's the land of God, if the world could run it.
To him it is fitting, to him it is fitting.
Almighty Majesty, Sustainer indeed, his upright seems to have. Here's the line of God as the world of God.
To him it is fitting, to him it is due.
Fourth cup.
Blessed art thou, eternal Lord God, ruler of the universe, creator of the fruit of the ground. Remember to recline.
Recline.
I think if he has any more wine, he's going to forget where he hit the alcohol. What do you think? Okay, at this point, we can have on page 43 in italics, it says, after partaking of other food.
Okay.
So after we eat our desserts.
Okay.
Multiple desserts.
Multiple desserts. Then we'll all together we'll say this.
This
and
the
be done.
Conclusion of the Seder?
And it will be the conclusion. And everybody falls on their face and goes to bed.
Okay. That sounds good.
And we're not supposed to eat anything?
We're ready for dessert. Would you
or no,
like
afterwards.
To have tea or something like that with your dessert or later?
I don't want to.
No?
Okay. I'm just kidding. Tea.
You want tea?
Hot tea? We're talking
hot
tea.
We don't have any iced tea.
I don't have any iced tea, man.
No, I don't have any.
And what kind of tea do you have?
We have some good juice.
Yeah.
You know that juice that
we have
the peach?
yeah, juice.
Okay.
Some of my best friends are juice.
Okay, let me see. We're gonna use second place.
I have no idea.
We're gonna use second place, right?
Yeah, how about a glass for juice?
Are you gonna
use
your Ajumashab? You're just pouring into the wine glass.
Oh, good.
Yeah, this is my glass. You want to what is the multiple? The addition. What is the multiple? The thin or not
AFI.
See? Okay, we've got
and
coffee cake over there.
How did we get to redeem this?
Don't touch anything yet. Okay, then we'll. Do we look for this now?
Yes.
And show us the boundaries then?
Yes, I will get you some juice and you can
the
give us some
over
hints.
What? What do I?
Where the office
woman
is hidden.
Where's that? Do we have to read in the Bible?
No, we're almost through with the Seder.
Can I get lunch while we're ready?
Yeah, I'll buy you in just a minute. Yes. Okay, Daniel, where are the boundaries of this?
Alright.
I'm gonna name forums, and they can be in any of those forums, but they're gonna be small.
No, you need to tell us, like, one room where it is.
No, do you? You'll find it in, like, 3 seconds. It's in this hallway. Not necessarily in the hallway, but it's not in any of these rooms.
He's giving us a kind of a background.
Yeah, his rooms are really small with him. And not very many.
Do you mean in this hallway right
okay.
here?
It's not necessarily in the hallway. Can you
come on, man.
Within the rooms that the hallway is in?
No, you have to tell
okay,
me.
Okay, fine. It's in the bathroom.
For real?
Yeah.
Wow.
See how easy that was?
No, because I don't see it. You don't have to tell me where it is.
I'm curious. It's not in plain view.
Not with this eye. Mason, on guard, hand your pencil, roughly, and that's as far. Oh, say, can you see my love when we watch the world?
I found it!
Okay, you can keep that. This is good enough for me. Thank you, you're a sweetie.
See, now we can have dessert.
What in the I said Pledge of Allegiance
at the
two
of my wedding.
Oh,
you did what?
Pledge of Allegiance?
You stood the Pledge of Allegiance?
Yeah,
I did
it
right.
Cool.
Yeah.
I said what?
Yeah.
I could get a quarter if I was lucky. He's rich.
Use that for your drillship something. Okay, guys, are you ready for dessert?
Yes.
Okay, come on. Get your seat.
I just want to
come
down my time.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now you
can
take
me
They're not gonna see you.
Yeah, you saw how much.
They're looking up at us, not you, haha. upon me.
Okay, that's enough.
Touch his hand.
Have a seat and we'll do this. The conclusion of
that. Last summer,
please.
Yeah,
look at it all together. Yeah, okay. We should probably do the Blessed Art Thou.
Okay.
Blessed Art Thou, Eternal Our God, Ruler of the Universe, Creator of innumerable living beings, we thank Thee for all the means that Thou hast created to sustain all. Blessed be the Eternal.
Okay. Ended. We're read together.
Yeah.
Ended at the Passover Seder,
according to the custom, statute, and law. As we were worthy to celebrate it this year, so we may perform it in future years. O pure one in heaven above, restore the congregation of Israel in your love. Speedily lead your redeemed people to Zion in joy.
Next year in Jerusalem.
So it's good.
Very good.
Is it over?
Yep.
Yes. We don't know.
I know a few songs by heart.
I know that. Is it the Diane song?
That's all,
folks. Say bye to the camera.
That's all, folks.
You
want to
say good night, Daniel?
Bye bye, Kara. Good night, Mr. Sushi.
Good night.
Now he's seated.
Do the.
I'm.
Oh.